The man accused of killing a young lawyer in Madison County asked to change his plea today. Shannon Gilday is charged with killing Jordan Morgan in her father's home earlier this year. Gilday initially told investigators he was trying to get into the home's underground bunker. Today he attempted to enter a guilty but mentally ill plea in Madison Circuit Court. The judge did not accept the plea. Gilday will return to court Monday morning.